their backpacks open, even the DIY ones. And we're actually gonna be having a DIY toy contest where you win $1,000. We're gonna judge the best DIY of these little guys. I can't wait to see what you guys make.